please welcome Dana Isles and Face Down.
We've got some original songs. We've got some praise and worship songs. We're going to do them all. And if you know them, sing along. If you don't know them, just make a joyful noise, you know. It's all good. I don't know. It's just, you know, I was just messing around. And it was like, well, it could be something, right?
Come on down to the altar and be changed, come on down to the altar and be changed. Life ain't got no peace, no hope, no joy, no reason. Come on down to the altar and be changed. Down to the waters and be changed, be changed. If life ain't got no power, you need that Holy Spirit fire. Come on down to the waters and be changed, be changed. Come on. Sons and daughters and be changed, be changed. If your life ain't got no peace, no hope, no joy, no reason, come down to the water, be changed, be changed, yeah. If your life ain't got no power, you need a Holy Spirit fire. Sons and daughters and be changed, be changed. If your life ain't got no power, you need a Holy Spirit fire. Come on, sons and daughters and be changed, be changed. Come on down to the altar and be changed, be changed. Come on down to the waters and be changed, be changed, be changed, be changed.
Let's do another original one. All right, all right. So this song is about it's just too much. It's enough, you know. It's so heavy, and it's like, God, this world is so messed up. I don't know how we could even come back, you know, from it. And it's kind of in the old. In the Old Testament, actually in Revelation, the book of Revelation ends with this. It says, even so, Lord, come quickly. And that's just where I am sometimes. Like, you know, like, can you just come on? and just set everything right, you know, because it's so messed up, and we're obviously not going to be getting it right. We've had thousands of years right here, but we're not going to get it right. We need you to just come back, and it says he's going to come, and he's going to rule. Jesus is going to govern. Things are going to be right.
Yes.
There's not going to be a corrupt government, you know what I mean? It's going to be Jesus. There's not going to be hunger. There's going to be Jesus. You know, there's not going to... Everything's going to be made right.
Yes.
And sometimes when I think about it and I look at that, I long for that, you know?
Amen.
I long for it. And I understand God tarries. He tarries for the
yes.
fullness to come in to, you know, to know.
Thank you,
but
God.
Honestly, sometimes when you just watch the news, don't you just want Jesus to come on back? Like, come on, Jesus. So this song is called Come Quickly.
Start on the news today. Innocence taken away. Sitting at a news town school. Learning about the golden rule. Tied up people's hands. Running rapid through the sin singing land. There's a friend that's hanging tough, but for me, you can't come soon enough. Come quickly, this world is not my own. I'm a stranger who's just passing through, but now I just want to go home. Come quickly, turn the darkness to light. Come my fears. Thank you.
old this song is. King David wrote it, okay? All right. It's called
Sunday God's gonna have his final say. Shut down another fire to God again. Hold on to the steel, the face and neck. What wrong is a trail in your spirit? Here they come, never end on the beast of man. I'm a soldier in the heart of the devil will stay. But when it comes out, I'm gonna go down in the spirit. Today, it's high noon. Angel of the Lord, my battle through. Mark steps up, the stone in the hand. The man, the man, the work of the Lord. God says, I declare.
Yeah.
want no sin in my place. As long as I'm alive, I glorify his holy name. Ain't no little bird want no sin in my place. As long as I'm alive, I glorify his holy name. I am got to praise his holy name.
So it's not like you gotta hide from him or anything. He already knows. If you're struggling with drugs or you're struggling with alcohol or you're struggling with the sexual issues or whatever it is, anxiety, depression, whatever it is, there is power in the name of Jesus. And check it out. You say, for what reason? To do what? To break every... Yes! To break every chain. That's that stuff that binds you all up and it doesn't let you be free, you know? There is power in the name of Jesus. So we're going to sing this song, and we're going to worship together. And you do however you want to worship. You can stand, you can sit, you can run the aisles, whatever you want to do. Let's just go out with a bang. Like, this is our last chance, you know? Our last chance on earth. We don't know. Maybe Jesus is coming, and this is our last time to worship together down here. We don't know. But let's do it, right? Let's get it. Thank you, Jesus. There is power in the name of Jesus.
Yeah.
There is power in the name of Jesus. Yes, there is power in the name of Jesus. To do what, church? To break every chain. Break every chain. Oh, yes. To break every chain. Break every chain, break every chain. It was all sufficient sacrifice. Was set freely given on such a price that for our redemption, heaven was paid.
Bring up the chain.
Thank you.